geez, if you're listening right now, I just want to tell you, hi everyone, it's me, Buffy. I'm doing fine. I know a lot of y'all have been missing me for 28 years. Wow, that's a long time, my goodness. But I want to thank y'all for your support towards me and my family after all these years. I bet y'all are wondering about how I'm doing over here. I'm doing great. I know it's sad for some of y'all knowing I wasn't here to see my dreams come true, but trust me, y'all, I have never been happier. I wish I could tell my family I miss them so much. Thank you to the fans for keeping my memory alive, and please continue your education. Nowadays, you can't even get a job at McDonald's without a high school diploma, so I think education is very important. Also, to my mama, will you tell her I said hello and that I sent her a big hug and kiss? Y'all, I gotta go, but you take care now, okay? Okay, you take care.
You see it when you close your eyes. Maybe one day you'll understand why everything you touch surely dies.
She would rain all day, couldn't wait for the sun to shine. You made it shine there when she cried. You saved her life.
It was night when you died, my firefly.